A 30-year-old bus conductor was stabbed by a railway police official after a heated argument in Tamil Nadu's Coimbatore on Monday. Reportedly, the incident happened after some miscommunication took place between the conductor and the accused Sivaramachandran's bus fare, after which the two shared a heated exchange of words whereby the accused stabbed the conductor with his butter knife. The victim is currently undergoing treatment and a case has been registered against the accused.